Umm Kulthum bint Hadr al-Karrar delivered the sermon to the people of Kufa. Her voice could be heard loud and clear to all, as she said, "All praise is for the Almighty God, and may blessings and peace be upon those who are worthy of blessings and peace. Be aware, O people of Kufa, O you evil tyrants, why did you not help Hussein? You killed him and looted his property and imprisoned his family. May mercy and peace never reach you.